And away we go again. We're at the airport on our way to Cape Town. It's a bit of a mad dash. We got here late, so we're basically walking briskly to our plane. Great little stop at Drakensberg. Lovely wedding. And now we start the next adventure. Looking forward to Cape Town, or the Cape generally. We land in PE, drive down to Jeffreys Bay, and then jump on the garden route and make our way to Cape Town.
What happened to the diamonds in your eyes? To the hunger for the day's chase? What happened to the electric smile that danced your life across your face? We used to talk about changing the world. Now all you wanna do is change your name. Oh, come on, baby, don't surrender now to the empty heart of these days. We used to talk so deep into the night. You had the heart.
Welcome to Platt. Very chilled, very cool. Reminds me a lot of Durban when we used to go as light east of the townhouse. Oh, I love it. It's great to be back at the beach. I think you really do take it for granted when you live right next to it, but when you're away for 2 weeks, you start to miss it.
The elephant name is Javu. Javu means happy. She's 20 years old. She weighs about 3,000 kilograms. I'll ask the elephant to show you how do they clear the trunk whenever something is stuck inside. Shabu blow.
Face the tide beyond the dark. Outside there's a whole world changing. We can't stand here trapped inside. Let's step out and test the weather.
So cool.
These days, so heartless and cool. See the words and you feel my sail. I love you through the coming gale. We'll get through the darkest part of these days.
Look how impressive you can.
Could you?
It's January 27, Kerry's birthday. Happy birthday, baby. We are now at the Bird Park in Platt. We did the Elephant Sanctuary, which is like a rehab center, which is obviously better than the one at Zim. Very cool. Really enjoyed it. And we've seen so much elephant on this holiday already. It was actually really enjoyable again to be so much closer. And we did the monkey farm, which is also very cool. And yeah. Now I think we will finish up here at some point, and then we've got like a late lunch, early dinner. Might do Ocean Basket again, but I think the closest one's in Knysna, so if we do that, we'll probably end up seeing if we can catch up with Uncle Ian and Auntie Terry. If we don't, I'm a liar, then we should see them, I think, tomorrow. If tomorrow is Thursday, I should know what day it is tomorrow. Hang on. That doesn't actually help me because it doesn't tell me. But anyway, we'll see them at some point. In a bottle, like a potion, waiting forever, waiting together. My head's in the way, my head's in the way, my head's in the way of my heart. Head's in the way, my head's in the way, my head's in the way of my heart. Chelsea Blakemore, I don't wanna play this game. Chelsea Blakemore, I don't wanna call your name. Chelsea, Chelsea Blakemore.